have I ever joined the Mile High Club?
Oh, goodness.
I've always wanted to.
But I've always wanted to.
I bet that's a dream.
Mile High Club.
Is it, though? Especially if there's turbulence.
In the toilet and all that.
That's not fun, is it?
I didn't know what it was either.
How do you know?
I've never
heard of that saying.
Oh, you're just too innocent.
I don't know.
Mile High Club.
I would love to join.
No, you didn't know. Did
you? No, I was too tired.
Hold on. Where do you go with this story?
Okay, so I went for my very first Hollywood wax a few years ago.
It's a Hollywood wax. A Hollywood wax.
Is that when they put a H in it?
What?
Is that when they put a H in it?
No, Leanne!
Everything is a
H. Is that when they put a H in it? I don't know much about down there, but a H would be hard to do. Did someone give you an H?
Guys, remember, we can go through any of these, but it just means you won't be at the top of the leaderboard.
Well, is there any point? Yeah. Some of these are disgusting.
Hey, can we play a game called Little Mix Truth Bombs?
Yes.
Of course.
Little Mix Truth Bombs. Now, I'm going to hand you right now.
I'm scared.
You all have your names on a sheet of paper.
I'm not okay. Jesse.
No. Everyone, there's four names there.
Sorry.
And I'm going to ask you all a question. And instead of...
I know.
How do you welcome a guest at a pizza store?
How do I what, sorry?
How do you welcome a guest at a pizza store?
How do
like,
I understand?
Hello, this is your favorite pizza store. You can sit right here.
Oh, how do I welcome a guest?
Yeah.
Oh.